So I repositioned the camera so you can see the lake a little bit better behind me. Right now it's about 10 degrees Fahrenheit with the wind chill, which is around negative 10 Celsius. That's today's update and explains why I'm not enjoying the sun in Florida and instead I'm out here in the wintry western New York along Lake Ontario. Message for the day, get that trip insurance.